we are going to download the software. We open a web browser and we go to radioreference.com/radiocheck. From this website, we can download the scanner programming software. Plus, this download will also install the USB driver software. So we locate this button here, we click it, and it will ask run or save. We're going to save this to our desktop. So save, select desktop, and then just leave this name as suggested and click save. Now this will take some time. Okay, so now the download is almost finished. We just wait for it to finish. And then the file will be copied onto your desktop. So now it's finished downloading, we go to the desktop, we just minimize the browser. And then over here you will find the scanner software. You double click it, you say run. And now this will install the demo software. Plus, at the end of this installation, it will also install the driver software for the USB cable. You click next. We accept the terms. Next. So it's copying the files onto the hard drive. Now it's installing the driver software. Now it's finished. When we click finish, it will automatically launch the program. And now we have the main screen. And from this screen, we can either, for example, we can start software. We select the scanner model here. Or we can reinstall, for example, the USB driver. But also, from this panel, we can open a help file, help and instructions. If you need additional information or help, just click this link. And this will open a manual in PDF format. It will give you information about the software. And for any more assistance, you can visit radioreference.com/radiocheck.